Isabel Show? It's the Isabel Show.
Isabel Show.
Today we're gonna make chicken. Four or five ways to dress up a chicken leg. Chicken leg. Here's your first chicken leg. And what mommy's gonna have you do is paint it with butter. So take the paintbrush and brush it with butter. You wanna get it all good and buttery. Get the butter all over the chicken. Then we coated with an Italian herb seasoning. Okay, we're brushing one more chicken with butter. We have another seasoning that's gonna go great with butter. Brush your chicken. Is that butter good?
Yeah.
Brush your chicken. Then coat with a roast chicken seasoning. Now we're making a honey barbecue chicken, and don't eat the barbecue sauce, just paint your chicken, okay? We gotta coat it all up with our honey barbecue sauce, and you can use any kind of sauce you want. Right now though, we're using the Neely's Memphis Style Honey Barbecue. And you might know the Neely's from Food Network. We watch them a lot, and we're actually gonna do another one of their recipes coming up later on in the season. So stay tuned for that. You painting your chicken?
Yes.
Good job. Barbecue chicken. Next, coat one with lemon pepper seasoning. Next, we're gonna do a shake and bake. And what we have here is a great value chicken coating, but we also mixed in a little bit of Hole-in-One Farms Java Rub. It makes for a great breaded chicken. Her dad really loves this one. Way to shake. Now we're going to bake them in the oven for about 30 to 50 minutes until done. What kind of chicken do you want?
Chicken.
You want that chicken?
Yeah.
The roasted chicken? Sounds good to me. Yeah, it's Isabel's show. Is it hot?
It's not too bad.
It's not too bad? Hey, you keep your chicken above the high chair. You gonna take a bite of it? Yummy, huh? Do you not like it?
No.
You don't like much meat anyways.
I took a bite in that.
Marvin took a bite of her chicken.
It's our chicken leg. It's our chicken leg. I do that.